Hello again, guys. I'd just like to tell you that I've done some improvements. When I say improvements, this is what I made. Oh yes, I made a massive subwoofer box to my Audio Barn 12. It looks amazing. The specs are 28 inches wide, 22 inches high, and 18 inches deep. That's the side panel, of course. The front and back add a bit more onto that size. Still got the same amp and same sub and same power supplies and everything else. Everything else is the same. So, I forgot to tell you, I added these speakers back into the mix. I had them before and rebuilt them and put them back on stereo duty. So, yeah, this box sounds really amazing. It sounds so much deeper than the other box. So, I guess I should probably play some music for you. Right, okay. What should I play?
Damn, man. Don't you compare me, cause there ain't nobody, damn it, they don't see. study, yeah?
Right, that was really good. So, and also I've marked out a hole for a 2-inch aero port that I bought ages ago. Never got round to using it. So, when that's in there, I should maybe be able to do some paper tricks and, you know, blow some holes in some paper. So, yeah, cool. Thanks for watching.